Life is a soup, and I am a fork.